朝目が覚めるとなぜか泣いている。そういうことが時々ある。
見ていたはずの夢はいつも思い出せない。ただ
ただ何かが消えてしまったという感覚だけが目覚めてからも長く残る。
名前は？いつは？
三つ葉、四つ葉、結びって知っとるか？糸をつなげることも結び、人をつなげることも結び、時間が流れることも結び、全部神様の力や。わしらの作る組紐もせやから神様の技、時間の流れそのもの表しとる。より集まって形を作り、ねじれて絡まって、時には戻って途切れ、またつながり。
彗星。
Assalamualaikum. My name is Muhammad Amirul bin Yusof. My student ID is 20200-5285 Dumai. As you can see, just now that is the trailer of the movie I chose for my assignment. Its name is Kimi no Na wa, or Your Name. I can see most of you guys will know about this movie because Kimi no Na wa is a famous anime movie that was published in 2016. First of all, there is the two main characters. First, a high school boy that lives in Tokyo. His name is Taki Tachibana. Meanwhile, the other one, Mitsuha Miyamizu, a high school girl that lives in the rural town of Itamori near Hida. I will explain a bit about the movie. This movie is about a girl, Mitsuha Miyamizu, yearns to live the life of a boy in the bustling city of Tokyo, a dream that stands in stark contrast to her present life in the countryside. Meanwhile, in the city, Taki Tachibana lives a busy life as a high school student while juggling his part-time job and hope for a future in architecture. One day, Mitsuha awakens in a room that is not her own and suddenly finds herself living the dream in life in Tokyo, but in Taki's body. Elsewhere, Taki finds himself living Mitsuha's life in the humble countryside. In pursuit of an answer to this strange phenomenon, they begin to search for another. Kimi no Na wa revolves around Mitsuha and Taki's action, which begin to have a dramatic impact on each other's life, weaving them into a fabric held together by fate and circumstance. Let's move to the tour package. About the tour package, I chose Tokyo and Honshu as a tour spot because they had their own unique and interesting place. Firstly, at Tokyo, we will be bringing you guys to the real-life location about Kimi no Na wa, such as Suga Shrine Steps at Yotsuya, Cafe La Bohème, the Shintoshin Pedestrian Bridge at Shinjuku. We will also visit Roppongi Hills and the National Art Center at Roppongi. Meanwhile, for Honshu, we can view the highest mountain, Mount Fuji, and its largest lake, Lake Biwa. As for the food in the Tokyo, we will also be trying various types of local food such as sushi, sashimi, and onigiri known as rice ball, and others. For the accommodation, we will be staying at Japanese style hotel type to experience the tatami and a futon bed that gives rolls out at night. It also includes free breakfast and dinner. For the price, it is ₹600 per person per day. In addition, we will also be visiting the anime museum gallery in Tokyo. this package, we will also take a private van or bus for an easier experience. No need to rush our public transport or wait a long time to get to the destination. For further information, you guys can email or contact us on the brochure that is provided. Thank you. Goodbye.